And now, NBC 38's Business Spotlight.
Hey, it's Raven from Raven in Real Life with NBC 38 Business Spotlight. And today I'm with Derek Roberts from Teen Advisors. Now, I know this is a big year for you and you have an event coming up. But before we get into it, can you tell me a little bit about Teen Advisors?
Yes, absolutely. So Teen Advisors is all about equipping and empowering the youth in our community and giving them a way to use the platform and influence that they already have to influence their peers in positive ways. So we do a lot of fun events, and we give them resources and tools and a safe place to belong and lots of fun events throughout the year that just invests in them and encourages them to be the leaders we know that they can be.
That is awesome. And you've been doing that for 35 years now, correct?
Yeah. So 35 years ago, 1987, Teen Advisors was founded by Richard and Dee Dee Stevens, and they just had a heart for teenagers and saw the struggles that their own teens and their peers were going through at that time. And we all know what it's like growing up and the pressures that we all face in life. And they had a heart to do something about that. And out of that desire to change things was Teen Advisors was born.
That's amazing. And now, speaking of them, you have your annual family and friends fundraiser dinner coming up, correct? Now, can you tell me a little bit about that?
Yes, absolutely. So we are so excited to be celebrating 35 years. That's such a huge deal to be, you know, to have that type of legacy in this community. And we're excited to have an event that has been on hiatus for the past 2 years. So we haven't been able to have an in-person banquet in 2 years. And so on March 15th, from 6:30 to 8 p.m., we're hosting a fundraiser dinner. And that's going to be at Christ Community Church, which is off of Milgen Road, right near the main post office. And we're excited just to gather and celebrate those 35 years and update everyone on all that we have been up to and spotlight some of our students and some of our volunteers and just kind of share with everybody all the exciting things that are on the horizon for us as well.
Now, who all is this for? Is this just for your past donors?
That is a great question. And so even in naming the event, we're always a little bit worried that friends and family has maybe an intimidating feel, like I'm new, I don't really know about Teen Advisors. And so really that's an invitation. We want to meet new friends. We want anyone who's interested in hearing about Teen Advisors to attend this event. So this is open to the community. Lots of alumni and donors certainly attend. It can be kind of a reunion event for them, but it's also a way for us to connect with other leaders and other community members, for them to learn about Teen Advisors and hopefully support us in the work that we do. We're going to feed you a meal from Macon Road Barbecue. We're excited to have them catering for us this year. And the best way to figure out more information about how to attend the event is to go to our website.
Now, what's that exact website, or who can they call to register?
That is a great question. So our website is teenadvisors.org, so that's .org, or you can call our office Monday through Thursday, and that number is 706-322-6186.
Now we have about 15 more seconds, so can you let me know if there's anything else you want the public to know about Teen Advisors?
Absolutely. So if you can't attend in person, we'd love for you to give online. We're having matching funds up to $65,000, so that's a great way to unlock support for us.
Well, you guys heard it. Till next time, this is Raven with NBC 38.